please. Okay, don't mind my ashiness. But today we'll be reacting, doing TikToks. So if you don't know how to do a TikTok, I'm gonna teach you. So like, comment, and subscribe, press the notification bell of and so yeah. I will do a shout out, but well, let's get started. Or I might do something else. It depends if I want to get out the bed. I probably won't. It'll probably be a story time. Yeah, that's what it's gonna be. Okay. Oh my God. Okay. I need a real camera. Okay. So, story time is about school. So, is that about me? It's about somebody else. That's from D. She gon' shake it low. She gon' shake it fast. She gon' run it. That's from Doug. Okay. Can I put out your Instagram? Can I put out your Instagram?
No.
Okay. So story time, let's go. Okay, go follow my uncle, scam my money. What?
What's my name?
Scam my money. But anyways, go follow him on Instagram, his boink account.
Yeah,
and go follow mine, but I won't, it's gonna be in the crying. You know, at the end she gonna say she pregnant, and then a car gonna run her over. Why are you watching him?
You listen to Daddy Long Neck?
No. She's backing over there on the deck. You like his music now? Run it. Shout out to Doug. But let's get into this story time. Okay, so the story time. So we was at school, right? And the teacher, this boy kept throwing these pencils at us, at the whole class, right? And so the teacher got up. It was so hilarious. And I was being funny. And so the teacher got up, grabbed him, and then he was like this. And then he had smacked the teacher, which was so hilarious. And then my teacher said, go call security. And then I called security. I said, hello, we need some help, but I will tell you what all I said. Just stay tuned. Anyways, so this video was really short because I didn't have nothing to do, and I didn't want to get out the bed. Have fun watching the next video. Peace, Slime Queen!